These days, Lindsay Godfrey is playing Sarah Houghton on Days of Our Lives. Her time as Caroline Spencer on is a thing of the past, especially since Caroline has died. Or has she? As BB viewers know, Thomas, Matthew Atkinson, came back to Los Angeles with his son Douglas, Henry Joseph Samiri, with the news that Caroline had died in New York of a blood clot. Her memorial was held off-screen, but we did see characters sit around and share their feelings about the late Caroline. Now that we know Thomas has been under a lot of pressure and has lied about several things, it sort of begs the question, has he been lying about Caroline being dead too? Of course, ultimately, that's a decision that will be made by head writer executive producer Bradley Bell, but Godfrey recently weighed in on the issue with Soap Hub.
"Totally. Totally."
Godfrey responded when asked if she thinks Caroline might still be alive somewhere. "It was so hard to leave her. I don't have enough nice things to say about having played her, BB, Brad Bell, and Caroline. I loved being on the show." Godfrey hastens to add that she is over the moon to be playing Sarah on Days. "The only thing better than BB was to have ended up on Days." Ken Corday, executive producer, and Greg Meng, co-executive producer, are angels from heaven. "I adore them, along with co-executive producer Albert Allar and head writer Ron Carlivati." She also gives high praise to her Days mom Suzanne Rogers, Maggie. "I love Suzanne so much," Godfrey says. "I'm so obsessed with her. I think we look alike. We hold our hands the same way. I adore doing any scene with her." Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check local listings for airtime.